Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss about Thoru Dutt's poem, The Lotus. The poem is taken from his collection of poetry, Ancient Ballads and Legends of Hindustan. The poem is a Petrarchan sonnet. It is a 14-line poem divided into two parts, octave and sestet. The poem presents the idea that lotus is the most beautiful flower in order to establish the superiority of Hindu religion over world religion. Now let's discuss the summary of the poem. The poem begins with the goddess of love, Aphrodite, approaching the flower goddess, Flora, to create the most beautiful flower in the world. For a long time, Lily and Rose had been fighting the title of Queen of Flowers. The goddess of love expresses a desire to have a flower as delicious as rose and as stately as lily in her pride. When Flora asked what color the flower should be, love goddess replied, red rose, then qualifies by saying, lily white or both. The poem ends with Flora gifting love goddess the lotus, a flower that has both the elements. That's the summary of the poem. Hope you liked the video.